moved out of state and shit then went left. She seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb to the top of the pole and then get to sliding down. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She tryna get out of the mix. Shawty is going legit. Shawty is going legit. Me, I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, came from my life, and I'm just recording this shit. I'ma just give it to you direct instead of me throwing this shit. You know you important this shit. You know I'm supporting this shit. We used to do pornos when you would come over, but now you got morals and shit. I got like four on the wrist and an adorable kid. I got a Drake in the studio, and I don't just mean that I'm in this bitch. Please make the most of this shit. Don't just come close to some shit. I give you this bread, you run me some head, and then you go blow up a beat. She moved out of state and shit then went left. She seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and then get to sleep. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She tryna get out of the mix. Shawty is going to G. Shawty is going to G. Me, I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, came from my life, and I'm just recording this shit. But daddy's not around, mama is definitely not around. She got a business plan, but she just ain't had time to write it down. Stay with her sister now, she got a man.
Woo, y'all. That workout was crazy, but it was good. I felt good. That time was every minute of my life. It's like a crossfit, just like this.
Are you serious?
Those stations and you. The workout was amazing though, you guys. Oh my God, like I feel so good. I know I'm gonna be sore, my arm's a little shaky, but it feels so good. I mean, everyone here is amazing. Peace out, sign out. Zay getting his stuff.
Oh, you know he is.
Hey y'all, so just to let y'all know, I am back in the A. Yeah, the flight, everything was so smooth. I didn't have a problem getting back home at all. You know, flight was smooth, everything was good getting in. I got home at like 12 at night, midnight. My mom, my sister, my niece picked me up. And yeah, it was amazing. Amazing trip out in Cali. I got a lot of shit done that I needed to get done out there, work-wise, music-wise and stuff. So as you guys can see, I was in a workout class. Well, workout camp, kind of like a boot camp. Y'all can't see me. Workout boot camp, and it was amazing. Right now, I just got back home, and now I am going to wash my car. So I'm about to go get my car. It's under the parking structure right now, so I'm about to go get it, wash it, because it's been sitting and it's so dirty, and I cannot be rolling around in a dirty car. So I'm about to go wash it at our like apartment things. They have like a car wash here, so yeah. So come with me to wash my car. Let's go. Excuse me. What's my name? Hey love, so it is later on in the day. I didn't even get to tell you guys the day. It is Sunday today. So yeah, it is at 10 o'clock. So I'm doing like a late dinner. Had some running around I had to do and just got back home, picked up some groceries. And yeah, so I didn't get to show all that, but we are here, we're home. I'm tired. I just wanna make this food, eat it, watch I'm on The Queen's Man right now. And yeah, it's a really good show. So, you know, if you know, you know. If you don't, you should look into it. It's really good. It's with Eva Marcel, but a bunch of guy strippers, and she running all of them, and they doing a bunch of gangsta shit. That's what we're doing. I'm about to cook some salmon, Alfredo pasta, a side salad, and some bread, some garlic bread. So that's what I'm about to cook. Watch you guys. You guys will just watch me speed it up, make it, and then yeah, so that's what we're doing. Love y'all. Teenage Mental.
a business meeting with. Hello, hello. How you guys doing? So
we're both his sisters.
Hey loves, it's the next morning and it is Monday, so happy Monday everybody. So I just wanted to let you guys know, as you guys seen, I had a meeting this morning about, you know, my business and everything. So when you guys seen that part of it's a meeting that I had with my sister on Zoom. It went really well. I'm excited for the future. So, you know, new things happening and you guys, I'll keep you guys updated for sure. And yeah, so I haven't even eaten breakfast yet or anything, so I'm just going to like maybe make some food or maybe go to Starbucks. I have these on to just wake me up, get my day started, and it works really well. But about to head out, about to go probably go to Starbucks, get some food, get some breakfast, get it going. Well, it's not breakfast, it's lunch now. It's 12. But the meeting went on like some time, so yep, that's what we're doing today. We're about to go outside, do my hair, about to get it done. I have a new style that I want to do. I kind of want to do like some pigtails, like the curly hair vibe. So plan on getting that done today after I do some run some errands, get some food and stuff like that. So yeah, just keeping you guys updated and letting you guys know what's happening and what's going on. I had a really good time at the workout camp class. It was so worth it. It's every Sunday, you know, it's really just really gets your heart pumping, really gets you going. I'm really sore today, like I can barely move. I'll see you guys later. That was just the update.
Hey loves, I just picked up my Starbucks. I got my sandwich and then my drink and life's good. It's crazy because like Atlanta and out here is like the weather is so like crazy because it's like it can rain and then it'll be sunny the next day, or it can rain that day and then be sunny the same day. So there's a real big difference of the weather compared to California and Atlanta, but honestly I love both. Like today it's like a really pretty day and it's a little windy, but you know, it feels good outside. Yeah, and it feels so good to be back. Honestly, it's just a good vibe out here, you know. So I have a few things that I need to get done while I'm out here. I need to do my music video. I have a sorry, my neck is itching. No, I'm doing a music video. Oh, look, kids are doing a field trip. Oh, speaking of field trip, I signed up to be a volunteer for my niece's school. She has no idea, but they needed two more volunteers for a field trip that's going on tomorrow, which my niece has been talking about all week. Last week she's like, oh, I can't wait for my field trip. So we signed up to be the last two chaperones. So I'm gonna see if I can try to take my camera and film and you guys will see that and try to take you guys with me. But yep, so we plan on doing like a field trip and going. It's going to be my first field trip ever, so I'm excited. We haven't told her yet, so she has no idea. Oh my gosh, it's so crowded, guys. Crowded out here. Oh, this is a turkey pesto sandwich, by the way. I love anything pesto. But anyway, music video this week. My sister shoots a music video for an artist by the end of the week on Sunday. She wants me to come and help her with that. So I'm gonna do that. And then I have studio. I have a song that I need to fix. I'm gonna try to finish that up by this week as well. It's a very busy week. It's only Monday and it's so busy. Oh, what is he doing? What the heck? I'm so happy to be in my car. I'm back in my car. I cleaned it yesterday, as you guys see. I actually vacuumed, whacked inside and out the whole car. I just didn't film it because I just kind of just wanted to get it done. So yeah, I cleaned the whole car because it was so dirty. I came back and it was like the rims were so dirty, guys, because it was just sitting for a month. I've been out in Cali since January and yeah, you do the math how long I've been gone. But happy to be back, get back to work never stops, the grind don't stop. So yeah, just checking in with y'all. I'll check in with y'all probably once I get home and settled. just running errands right now. And yeah, see you guys when I get home. Bye. My niece. Ah. What are you doing over there? Ew. Sorry, I kissed her forehead. Look, show me your forehead. This is Cash.
No, it's not. It's Banks.
Oh, I mean Banks. How was school today? What'd you learn? You gonna look at yourself back at this and be like, what was wrong with me?
Kill.
I missed you. Did you miss me? My ear. No! She didn't miss me. She was calling me every day. Auntie, when are you coming back? It's countdown. Auntie, 2 more days till you're back. 1 more day till you're back. She knows it. Okay, say bye to them. You didn't want to talk to them, so say bye.
Yeah.
Do a beautiful face. Let's see. They want to see your beautiful face.
Thought you were smarter than that. Listen, I peeped your game for a while now. All these texts and calls, more than a quarter. But it came on, I'm real tired. No love, yeah, I've been gone. And I stood by your side, even though you were lying. I stayed cool, hoping that it could be untrue. Because you wanted to cry. Best believe having now.
Okay, y'all, so I just made it to the school. Got my ear done. Got my visitor pass. We're going on a field trip. Here with Skinny.
Hey, everybody.
Hey. Hey loves, so I'm here at my video shoot. Skinny's here with me.
You guys, I am so excited for this video. Like, this is gonna be hard, so y'all stay tuned.
Yeah, so she's shooting it. It's my music, so make sure you guys stream it. It's always gonna be in the description below. And yeah, so I'll show you guys. You guys will see my full outfit and everything, don't worry. And so let's just hope for the best. I know everybody.
We have a love interest. This is not your first love interest, but I feel like this is your first kind of real one.
Who's my first love interest?
Boys, you and
me. I forgot about that.
Older love interest, like.
No, that was when I was in a group. Now I'm a solo artist. My first love interest as a solo artist.
Yeah.
So yeah, you know.
So this is gonna be good. This is gonna, you know, we're gonna see people's acting skills, you and his.
And this is my first time meeting him. She actually recruited him out here in Atlanta and while I was in Cali, and she's like, oh yo, I found a good love interest for your music video.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna use him. So, you know, we're doing it. We're working, y'all, so.
Yeah, we working.
We working, y'all. Stay tuned. Bye. All right, y'all, so scene one. We're in the car arguing. I'm not liking the way my man's moving. And this song is basically about me and a guy. We are in a committed relationship, obviously, and he's getting text calls, basically seeing other women and trying to keep it from me. And I find out, and I'm just not the one to play with. I'm not the one that you wanna do that on. So right now we're just getting some shot. It's really windy out here, so we're making it do what it do. But I have on this like half sweater. Really cute, like goes like that, and I have like this white skirt with some cute heels, and I have like the accessories is like my little gold bag, my gold earrings, I have like gold rings, and of course my pigtails. But yeah, so we're getting to it. This is behind the scenes right now. Skinny and
My love interest is, his name is Quay. They're just shooting some shots of his scenes right now. So we can play it. Hey loves, so I'm back home. I changed into some comfy clothes and loungewear, which is my favorite. Like, if y'all know me, I love me a good loungewear. Take off my clothes that I just wore outside, put on my lounge clothes. That's all I need. But yeah, I just got back home from the video shoot. Y'all, it went amazing. It was so fun. It was so productive. And it was like, we got so much clips in and everything. So I'm really excited. Skinny's gonna edit it. She does the editing as well. So that's gonna probably take a couple days. And then I have one more scene to shoot. I wanna do like a rooftop scene. The whole video is gonna be in black and white. So make sure you guys subscribe. And you know, like, just make sure you stay connected on Instagram, my Instagram, because I give a lot of updates. I'm gonna give a lot of promo before the video drops. I'm gonna drop a lot of promo, like pictures and reels and all that stuff. So make sure you guys stay connected, okay? Stay connected with me, because you just never know. And you're gonna be missing out on a lot if you don't stay connected. I'm really tired. I'm about to cook some dinner. I'm gonna make some salmon, some more pico de gallo, and some jasmine white rice. And then I'm feeling like a little drink. I have like a Truly's in there, so I'm feeling like a little drinky drink, or some wine. I don't know, can't really decide yet. Yeah, so today is done with. We went to the field trip. It was a long day. Field trip in the morning with the kids, which was so fun. Also, I wanted to touch bases on this dress that I received from Baby Boo Fashion. It's so cute, you guys. Like, I'm gonna put some clips right here on how it looks on me, but it's really cute. It's, let me show you, hold on. So this is the dress. That's why I kind of wanted to show you guys on, because it just looks like a regular dress. It's really long, it's silky. I love the color, especially on my skin tone. It looks so pretty. Like, on my skin, it's so beautiful. It's so silky. You can tell it's high quality fashion. This is the brand name right here. It's the brand, it's their Instagram. So yeah, you guys go look if you guys wanna, you know, shop some nice, cute, sexy dresses, formal, casual, date night dresses. That is the brand to go to, you guys. Go to Baby Boo Fashion. Like, so cute, so cute. I think they are from Australia, I wanna say. Actually, don't quote me on that, I'm not sure, but I did some research on them and I think that they're from, like, they're not from the US. This is the dress on me. So cute, so sexy. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. I'll make sure I'll tag them down below so that you guys can go ahead and check them out. Give this video a thumbs up. I think I'm going to close out the video today right now and start a new one. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe for you girl. And, you know, give me some more subscribers, because I'm trying to get monetized, okay? I'm just starting out to be consistent. So it's going really well, by the way. And yeah, so those of you who are watching and are staying on top of things and following me, I appreciate you so much. I love you, and I'll see you in the next video. Love you.